Mira, dímelo, Corillo, que es la que hay. Bienvenido nuevamente al canal. Soy Molero. Oye, les traigo otra aventura. Otra película, mejor dicho. Otra película, otra serie. Y esta vez se trata de un jueguito que se llama The Quarry, que es el que estás viendo ahora mismo. Este jueguito, si ustedes, ¿verdad?, recuerdan, había salido un juego para PlayStation que se llamaba Until Dawn. No sé si lo dije bien. Until Dawn. Es un jueguito que es como estilo película y vas tomando decisiones durante el juego, vas moviendo los personajes y cada decisión que tú hagas en el juego, pues depende de la vida de los personajes, de los personajes del juego. Y este juego que vamos a jugar ahora es similar, pero según como he leído, pues la trama del juego es bastante interesante, bien suspenso, bien oscuro. So, vamos a ver qué nos trae Corillo. Y como siempre, Corillo, antes de comenzar, recuerda darle like, subscribe, comparte y dale a esa campanita y comenta, Corillo, comenta. Déjenme saber en los comentarios sobre qué opinan de mi video y si tienen alguna duda, no duden en comentar también y con mucho gusto les voy a contestar. ¿Está bien? Nada, mi gente, vamos a comenzar. ¡Zumba! Ok, ¿qué es esto? Ah, estos son los... Ok, agree. Enable streamer mode. This mode replies a music track for the game with royalty free alternative for streaming. We strongly recommend playing the Quarry with less with licensed music for the best experience. Okay. Oh yeah. Continue. Watch for selection for the okay account. Okay account. No. New game. Y a diablo, vamos a comenzar, papi. Espérate. Rápido, mala mía. Lo más importante de todo. Ahí está. Ahí está. Subtítulo. Estamos ready. Seguimos. Pon el subtítulo, mi gente. Okay. Oh. Esto es una película literal. Laura, ruta 919.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Whoa. ¿Qué es esto?
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
Ah!
What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose.
Ok, esto es lo que les dije.
Obstacles along the way.
Ay, el cocodrilo. Ok.
Oh, heads up.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max is...
Less
of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Pick a map.
What is that?
Yeah, yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Por ello, estamos tomando las decisiones, ¿verdad? Como salga. O sea, lo voy a hacer a mi manera.
Hey, eyes on the road.
Whoa!
Max.
Anda!
Stop the car!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lord, are you serious?
What?
Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
¿En serio que te vas a bajar?
What is it?
I really have this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, aquí es que se pone interesante esto. Okay, they're moving. Okay, esto es un tutorial. Eh.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Oh!
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Shit. Defiant.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful.
Yeah. Luck with the car.
Come on, Sarah, get the ice all up on you. Oh my god. Que ni nada. Tengo que admitir que estoy bien cagado. Esposa. Jesus. Oh my god. Estoy bien cagado. Dios mío. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my God. No. Ah. Oh.
Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, no, there is something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Okay. Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go, here we go. We're getting out of here.
No.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
All right, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Vamos a ser honesto.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, no, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Estamos siendo honestos, corillo.
Folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel, It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Insistimos que nos vamos para el quarry. Vamos a insistir.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Oh my God, what did I do?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay. It's okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Still, please.
What are you doing?
Hold still. Fresh as a daisy. You can return to vehicle, ma'am.
Me dijeron a apretar el botón, pero no hice nada ahí.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Esto es bien oscuro, bro.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my God, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Oh my God.
Oh man.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here, mm-hmm. And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle
oh
of the
Oh my God, come on. Vaya senda ahí, ya. Me están desesperando esta gente.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am.
Oh my God. If he called me ma'am one more time, I was going to shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20 is debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
Estoy desesperado. Ya.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voice.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Vamos a tocar la puerta una vez más.
Is anybody home?
Tú sabes lo más weird, el celular de ella, él tiene la linterna de la IE.
You ready to roll?
Yo me iría ahí de. Vamos pa'l carajo. What up?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
I,
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay. Okay, so...
Martillo.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Yeah, Bella.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
Oh! Mío, me asustó.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
What the fuck? Oh my God. My shit.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
My God.
know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
Wow. The Quarry. Wow. Wow. Me quedé hasta callado. Anyway, corillo. Terminamos el prólogo. Eso es lo que le llaman un prólogo, ¿verdad? El principio del juego. Espero que de verdad se hayan asustado de la misma manera que yo me asusté. Wow, esto va a estar interesante. Esto va a estar caliente, esto va a estar duro. Caliente no, esto va a estar intenso. Oscuro. De verdad que va a estar duro, corillo. Y una vez más, corillo, gracias por el apoyo. Gracias por, ¿verdad? Por ver el video, ¿verdad? Por darme ese view, regalarme ese view, ¿verdad? Eso vale, corillo. Anyway, mi gente, nos vemos en la próxima. Recuerden darle like, subscribe, comenten, compartan y denle a la campanita, corillo. Denle a la campanita, ¿está bien? Nada, mi gente, los quiero, los amo y nos vemos en el próximo capítulo. A ver qué nos trae, qué sorpresa nos trae este jodido. ¡Zumba! Me fui, corillo, los amo.